his house and the presence of God. Dear Lord, today we pray for your enlightenment, grace, and strength as we tackle a humbling endeavor, which we recognize cannot be achieved by one individual alone, but rather by one team moving together in the same direction. As we go about our work, achieved by one individual alone, moving together in the same direction.